Hey, what's up everybody? It is Nicole Skies. So today we have another episode of Is It a Beauty Hack or Is It Whack? Where I test out popular beauty hacks and I see if they actually work or if they're just completely whack. So today's hack is inspired by RCL Beauty 101. She made a video about DIY press-on tattoo eyeshadow, and I was really curious to see if this actually works or if this is just totally whack. So basically what press-on eyeshadow is eyeshadow that you have applied to a foam paper, I believe this is called. And so you put it on this and you apply it to your eye. It's supposed to apply just like the eyeshadow tattoos that you can buy at a store. So here is my foam paper, and I have discovered that a Listerine bottle's cap is the perfect size for your eye. So let's just undo the cap. Try not to spill this everywhere. And what we are going to do is trace a circle onto the foam. So now that I have my circle traced, I am going to cut that out with some scissors. So I have a circle, and what you want to do is bend it in half and cut it in half. Boop! So basically what these are going to do is fit on your eyelids like this. And just for the test today, I'm going to be using my Urban Decay Electric Palette, which is full of insanely crazy colors. It might look a little bit crazy, but this is a test, so it is okay. Okay, so what you need to do is get this wet with water. So I just ran it under my faucet for about 2 seconds. So it is wet. I am going to use really bright, vibrant colors just for the test to see if it actually does work or not. And what you want to do is pack a lot of product on here. Something you fucked this up yourself. Okay, so here is my test sampler. Don't look at my nails, they are not on fleek. And I am going to just be applying that straight onto my eyes. Okay, so also for a more practical test, I am going to be making another eyeshadow tattoo with my Urban Decay palette just to make it, you know, we want to see if it actually looks good, right? Okay guys, so I have two of my eyeshadow tattoo things ready to go, and we are going to firstly prime the eye with Too Faced Hangover Face Primer. So priming might have put a little bit too much on. Okay, so now that the eyes are primed, I hope you're not priming your eyes, the eyelids are primed, we are going to test this one out first. So let's just shove it on my eyelid and see if this actually works. I'm just gonna pull it off. I'm pretty sure that worked. Oh bloody hell! This looks exactly, well, it's reversed, but this looks exactly the same. Okay, so now we're going to try the eyeshadow that is a little bit more traditional. So we are going to be trying this one out. Okay, so flip it over and pressing. That looks like how I would style my eyeshadow every day. Oh my god. So it is recommended that you clean it up a little bit. So I'm just going to... So you guys, would I consider this a beauty hack or completely whack? I feel like the results speak for themselves. This is absolutely crazy, and this actually looks like when I actually do my eyeshadow. If you are running late to school or work and you need to quickly do your eyeshadow without spending like 15 minutes on each eye, these little things that you can do yourself and customize yourself would be a complete lifesaver. I wish I would have known about this sooner. I am so impressed by this. I think they work really good. So you guys, let me know in the comments below, do you think that this is a beauty hack or is it whack? And have you tried this before? Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Nicole Skies. And if you want to join the Skies Squad, all you have to do is hit that subscribe button. Skies Squad. #Skies Squad. I love you guys so much and I will see you in the next video.